Hello friends, the teacher here. In this video, we will learn that how to set a default printer in Windows 10. You might already know about the Windows default printer option, but we have one more interesting thing to tell you, so stay tuned as we will be right back. If you have already updated your Windows 10 to the version 15.11 and build 10.5.8.6, or even to the latest build 11.0.8.2, then you might have already noticed a few major changes that Microsoft did in his most renowned operating system. So let's first see that what a default printer is and how to set a default printer in Windows 10. If you have more than one printer attached with your system, then you might want a specific printer to be your main printer that you would mostly like to see as a pre-selected printer whenever you go to the print dialog box in any application. And the printer which automatically appears as the selected printer is called the default printer, which in my case is Brother HL2130 laser printer. A default printer saves you on time as you don't always need to select your favorite printer from the drop-down menu. As most of the time I do the black and white printing and occasionally use the other color printer and the scanner, so I set the Brother as my default printer. But how? To set a printer as a default printer, type devices and printer in the start search box. Or you can open the control panel by right clicking on the start menu and then click devices and printer while viewing control panel in large icon view. Below, you will see all the printers that are currently installed on your Windows 10 system. Right click on the printer that you want to set as your default printer and then click set as default from the context menu. Let's say I want Canon MG2500 to be my default printer, so I right click on that printer and choose set as default printer. That's it. Don't close this window yet, just minimize it as we have something more to tell you. Now, in whatever application, when I will go to the print dialog box, the Canon MG2500 will be my default printer as the selected printer. So what else new we have for you in this video? In build 10.5.8.6 or later, Windows 10 also provides you an option to automatically switch the last used printer as your default printer. To enable or disable this setting, click the start button and then click settings. From the settings window, click devices. Here you have a new option, let Windows manage my default printer, and if you turn on this option, the default printer will be the last used printer as the option itself describes this. For instance, if I send print command to the other printer rather than the default printer, then Windows 10 will instantly send the command to that particular printer and will set that printer as your default printer automatically. Open the devices and printer window again to see the changes. And that will continue to happen if you again send the printer command to another printer. Windows will again then switch that printer as your default printer. So this is how you can set and manage the default printer settings in Windows 10. I hope you may have learned something new from this video. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and do share this video with your friends. Subscribe to the teacher for some more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.